The purpose of this, I believe, is not necessarily to get people to agree upon any beliefs, but rather to simply listen respectfully to each other's different beliefs. The overriding value that is embodied in this I Believe project is being present to somebody else's beliefs different than yours.